All right. Well, Teddy wants to go there. Teddy, you made that last kill. It was absolutely worth it, so we'll go there. This is going to be super hot, though. Yeah, it's going to be pretty hot, though.
We just spamming out.
3, 2, 1, let's go. The stream is going 1 frames per second. Bro, it's your internet. I've got it up on 2 computers and on mobile right now.
Dude, I wish I could stream so fucking bad.
Do I should sponsor you?
I'm gonna land on the docks.
You should sponsor me.
Genesis Web Services. Gaming.
Honestly, I need that shit. Genesis, I fucking put that, I'd literally get a tattoo of Genesis Web Services.
Fucking, well, I mean, just call it Genesis, man. That's what I fucking call my business. GWS.
I know, but I'm saying, like,
I got a sponsored. Sick, I got a sick logo, too. I'll send it over to you. Oh, I can just hear the frames dying with every gunshot. Man, just refresh your stream, bro.
Pull up your pants, stop complaining, and fucking press F5. Come on, buddy.
He gets so mad.
Pants is shooting squirrels again.
What's that mean?
Remember how you... you don't remember?
I do.
You have a car 98 and he just...
Did we land over here?
Oh, yeah. What are you shooting at? Ching. Whenever you guys are ready, let's go over and fucking murder that last squad. Yeah, dude, there's like 16 shoots over there. There's like 2 guys sitting in the corner wrapping band-aids on their fucking wrists. There's an ump here, I'm gonna take it.
I'm ready.
Yep, I'm ready as well.
There's a QBZ in here if somebody needs it.
I need the ammo.
I'll pick it up for you.
Alright. I'm on the way over. May as well just drop it. I'm on the way.
Sure. Oh, it's all right here.
Alright. Oh, okay.
Alright, boys, let's go get it. Who's dragging ass? Tank, you're dragging ass. Teddy, you're pushed up a little bit. It's like 2 guys crouched in the corner wrapping band-aids around her.
Armor.
Looks like they already left. Oh no, they're still in there. Let's go get it, boys. Teddy, let me go first. I'm by far the worst shooter.
You hate to see it.
On the roof, on the roof, on the roof.
Push roof, push roof.
Yeah, I'm on the roof.
Teddy, I'm right behind you.
Oh shit, he's on me. He jumped down, he jumped down.
Oh, Razor, stay alive. No.
Dude, they both just jumped off the roof and killed
me. Nice, one more, Teddy. No, Teddy!
At me. He's standing by the bridge.
Dude, Teddy is a fucking...
Oh, he's even putting them down, too. They're mad.
Come here, I get you.
Thanks, brother. Tank, can you res Fraser?
I'm dead.
Did you finish that last guy that was shooting me?
No.
You can hear one, but one
guy. Got him.
Teddy, this guy.
You can literally hear him walking behind you.
Yeah, I was listening to him.
Alright, guys, back to the lobby. Dude, this is a squad right here, man. I'm telling you. This is how I love to play. You're spaced out, you're too short, you're too far. Let's go, let's go. I don't know if they're going to come back for another game. But...
Dude, that's, we both, like, we rushed. I went to the right to go up to the roof.
You learned something right there. You played your own game. You played your own game, Fraser. You know you did. Stick with us next time, man. You should not be.
I got to the corner, and one was on my right, and one was on my left. And I'm like, okay.
Brother, you went off and did your own thing. You know you did.
That's my fault. I get it.
Yep. We were walking right up into him. And especially with this guy, fucking Teddy, who seems to be very angry at life right now. Just fucking murdering everyone. No one gets to live. I'm tempted to go boot camp with this guy and see how he does.
I want to go boot camp.
Alright, boys, here's the deal. We're going boot camp. Boot camp main. This is a pretty solid squad right now. You guys know how to power shoot, I'm assuming, so let's get down there early and fucking murder some people. We want to launch right about here. Remember that spot. Right where the flame path crosses the road.
On boot.
Yep, boot camp main.
How do you power shoot? When should I start going down?
See where the plane path crosses this road right here? Go to your map. Right there.
Yeah, no, I see it, but where should I, like, when should I start holding shift?
When you're about 100 meters out. So just check your map. Okay. The mini map, you see yourself 100 meters out from where you want to land. So when we get to 2, jump, and then get yourself up to 200 kilometers per hour. Fucking slam it in there.
Each one of the squares 100 meters. How much?
Yeah, each one is 100 meters.
Okay, I see.
Alright, boys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, dude, I got probably one of the most perfect shoots ever.
I wasn't holding shift the whole time. I didn't even realize, honestly. Are we going roof? Holy fuck, we're so fucking dead. There's a guy to your left. He's going. He went down the stairs.
Okay.
Oh fuck! Why did I have to get a vector, man? I'm jumping down. I jumped down.
Careful, we got one on us.
All right, let's go down the side. Let's work together here.
He was on the roof.
I didn't see anybody on the roof.
There was one.
He's down here.
There was
open.
One guy on the roof with us.
Where?
On me? He's downstairs.
Behind you, Teddy?
Spot on 4.
Are you kidding?
No.
He's gonna...
Let's go.
Dude, he ain't
solo.
I'm actually so annoyed already, dude.
Shake it off. We haven't played with good people in a while, dude.
No, it's not even that.
Dude, this guy was fucking stacked. Fraser, there's meds here. Take him.
I'm healing right now.
There's more meds there. And there's tons of guns on the guy. Just kill that guy with a jumping fucking. Are you guys ready to get out of here? We can fall back to the other warehouse.
I'm just popping a painkiller.
Yeah, I just don't like sticking around in the fucking...
Yeah, no, I totally get it. I was popping a painkiller. I'm on the way now.
Just a steady flow of bullshit. Dude, you're welcome for that save, brother. He was thirsting that shit.
He peaked, yeah, he re-peaked. He was about to fucking just destroy me. End my career. Right then and there.
See, why can't Mance be around for that shit? You wanna know why? He's gotta go play his kid's game. Kar98, let's go. Oh, and an SKS. There's a Kar98 and an SKS on
here. I'm coming. Which one are you taking?
Who was that?
Which one are you taking?
Whichever one you want and you don't want. What do you want? What do you want? Cars?
I'll take the car.
Okay.
Got a plane coming above us.
Best skin in the game. There's a squad across the these warehouses to the north of us. You guys want to go murder those guys?
Yes.
Yeah. Let's go. Sure.
Grip or something like that for my barrel.
Yeah, if you get good with the barrel, you can shred people.
Pretty good with it. It's just cute. I'm gonna get back into this game. I've been trying to play like at least a couple games every night with the guy with you guys.
All right, I could be smoking crack too. No, these doors are open. Stay alert. Level 2 vest here. Another level 2 vest. Where the fuck these guys?
Helmets. Looks like they looted and left.
Yeah.
All these doors are closed.
Yeah, they looted and dipped the fuck out. Unless they came across and.
No, the other door was definitely open, and like there's ammo missing off that QVC. It's pretty much the worst looting I've ever seen.
So they could be just south of us from like right here.
Yeah, gentlemen, this is a north northwest circle, so let's get across this lake. I'm not playing this fucking lake shit anymore. Who can swim the best?
Might be a car on the road to our left.
Holy shit, look where tank is.
It's a man on the roof by you, tank.
What was that?
Found him.
Teddy.
On the top floor, top floor.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I guess we're going back in. Let's go back in.
He's top floor. He's hit. He jumped.
It's one HP. Nice job.
Thanks, brother.
Gotcha.
Look at that bait for you, Teddy, right? Half those kills are mine, baby.
I think I even shot you as well.
You did. You most certainly did.
Sorry.
It's all good, brother. You shot me right in the ass when I jumped. Right in the ass.
Figured they would have pushed this way, too.
Oh, yeah.
Fresh vest up here.
I got a 6x for somebody. I got a 3x for somebody.
I'll take the 6 if nobody else wants it. Because I got a QB.
Yeah, helmet.
That's all right up here?
The helmet to your right, I think, up here.
In the car.
Oh, no, somebody took it, I think. I think you did, never mind.
Somebody want these?
What do you got, oh, brother?
Sorry.
SLR in car. And I've got an AR suppressor up here as well.
SLR.
And fresh vests.
I'm coming up for the car.
How do you even get up there? What the fuck?
Wait, how did you get... Yeah. What am I missing here?
I found the stairs at the door up here.
Ah, there we go.
Let me take that for the SLR.
Oh, thank you.
I could drop the 6x for you.
Alright, let's get the fuck across this.
You want the 6x?
Right here, too.
Yeah,
alright boys, let's go.
Yeah. Who's you gonna helmet?
Yep. Chewed out.
Gotcha. No, there's one right there on the dead body.
Me? I'm fresh level 2.
Oh, you're fresh, okay.
I just need a vert grip for my AR soon.
How lightweight grip on the barrel, it's so fucking useless.
You want my half?
No. I got another AR comp on it, so it should be fine
so...
now. This is the squad.
I mean, can you feel the difference?
Yeah, I just like how... See, I like using in-game voice chat, because it's like not... Like, everything's pushed to talk most of the time, so it's just like not cancer. Like, doesn't make me suicidal. Some people fucking like slurping on a fucking drink while I'm trying to snipe.
So help me God, the circle lands on that weird spot.
On what spot? Test one, test.
I marked.
There's an airdrop to North yeah, those, 5.
There's so many decks. Yeah, the
29
hot.
29 live. That's crazy.
The hot 10 boys are gonna get that. Unless there's a truck up here. We can drive over there.
I almost knocked over the fucking airdrop. I have way too much shit to lose.
No, no, not worth.
It's on the bridge, so fuck that.
See how Teddy's like.
You can pick from the bridge if you want, but.
Nah, it's a death trap.
With somebody like him on the team, it's not a bad idea. You know what I mean? This guy can shoot.
If we get flanked, we'll get fucked, though.
No, I know.
If we gunfight and we get flanked, we're gonna get fucked. I do agree, though. It would've been fun.
You need to start playing with better... There's a truck here. Gentlemen, we got a truck.
Play.
They're running across... Wait.
You seeing shit?
Is this a spawn? I didn't realize a truck spawned here. Well, if that's
that really a spawn, that's kind of ridiculous.
If that's a spawn, that's...
Man.
I didn't even realize this is a fucking truck we could drive, what?
That's a bizarre spawn.
Got low fuel.
Rony? Like...
Okay, they probably ran up there. Yeah, stick together.
I don't think that's a spawn, my dude. I do think that is a spawn, sorry.
Blue's
trying to get. I think I'll take that instead.
How about this if anybody needs any?
I got an extra 4x.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Somebody wants.
Problems here.
Okay.
I have not seen this spot before in our corner.
Oh, this is new to the map.
So are we going in it, or like, are we going to go on top?
Yeah, we'll go out, walk through it. Gotta get to know the new maps.
This is crazy, this is so sick.
See, this is them
thing. Imagine getting in like a fucking a car fight, you drive both cars driving
through. Oh, God.
Dude, that's... Like, do you remember how we had Miramar, we had like that really long car chase
Well,
fight.
We'll see when the circle
like,
comes.
The sickest thing on the planet.
Love how Teddy's just opening up right now. That's what the internet's all about, making some friends. Alright, let's get the orange boys. We know what the circle's gonna be. Alright. I really have no interest in going to Hot Tin right now.
Yeah, fuck Hot Tin.
Bunch of
players to right or left, sorry? 40? They're walking to orange as well.
Taking a shot, 3, 2, 1.
Just the one behind the rock so far. We're really exposed right now, guys. Oh, further left. He's hurt. I need help. Just gonna peek in a second. Some further in. One's dead. Oh, nice. Okay, we got them all, I think.
I got the last guy over here.
Nice shooting, brother.
There we go.
My guy died. We're good.
Oh my god, this squad is so ridiculous.
Snap that asshole.
Thanks, brother. Do we clear that squad?
Guys, we got the guys. There's an MK14 over here. We got the squad.
I mean, the SLR is like infinitely better than the MK14, so.
Are we going to orange still?
We should.
Dude, can you imagine if we didn't notice that guy to the left and we just walked into the whole squad? Holy shit.
Yeah, that was a solid call.
I just saw like a fucking ant walking to my left. I was like, oh, that's a guy.
MK14?
I'm fully kitted out to level 3 foos.
See what this guy had up here.
I'm coming. Me? Dude, I'm just trying to trying to switch over my QBZ to a M4. Gee, why does that take so long?
I don't know.
Taking off all the parts, you know what I mean?
It's kind of annoying.
It is. They need to fix that.
I have what? 9 first days. Holy shit, I'm dropping some.
I got 5. I have no boost. Does anybody have any boost? I have no boost.
I've got some. I think there's...
And that buddy right here has boost.
Which buddy?
I got them.
You got them for me, brother? Thanks.
Yeah, I got them. I got them for him.
Who needs extra?
Foosfam, I have 0 boost right now.
Here, Foos, I got
okay, this has been looted before this door was open.
Foos.
Oh, that's not you. Where are you at?
Yeah, it is.
Door open?
Right, yep, I
just
gave
it to you. Thanks, sir. Anyone need extra boost? I got another
adrenaline. I'm gonna ask for like one more of each.
Yeah, I'll take one. Dead. Thanks, sir. All right,
I'm gonna watch the bridge.
This guy just stays plugged into PUBG, that's all he does. I'm gonna watch the bridge, just fucking murder people.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, I can't see dick.
Alright boys, let's move south a little bit, reposition.
Going to orange again?
18 people left, let's go. Yeah, let's go murder the guys in orange. You gotta take one anyways. Coming for you, bro.
Keep an eye on west, though. Could be someone coming down the hill.
It's kind of hard. There's so much fucking fog.
I know, right? It's just like, let's just go murder the guys here.
Why does it have to be this much fog in the late game? It's so annoying.
I love the fog, dude. You've never been in war. That's how it is. There's nothing but smoke and fucking fire everywhere. This is a little bit too quiet for me, gents.
Guys inside.
Where?
Inside this one right here.
On me.
Help. Oh, outside as well.
Oh, come on. Last one. Fraser. Around back.
You're fucking kidding.
Come on, dude. Push harder than that. Around back side of the building.
Don't leave me.
I'm bleeding out too fast.
Please.
It's just a solo, he's by himself.
I know, he jumped, I was still, like hard chasing him until he jumped up the building and he killed
Let
you.
Let Teddy healed up.
To revive Teddy.
He's behind the backside of that building. That's all he's doing. If you guys push together.
Holy fuck.
Guys, squat.
How? Hold on, wait for me.
He's out here in a second. Right side of the building there.
Dude, push together, same time. Nice, let's go. Oh my god, you can't let this guy get that. He just killed himself.
God damn it.
Shit, I could.
Teddy guy is kind of insane, like, why?
Yeah.
Some fresh armor. Great dick.
Huh? Holy shit, this guy is so wait, is this you? This guy you fucking looted. Grab this 4X.
Come to me.
Just one second.
What? My thing just canceled. My thing literally canceled and I turned. Sitting in this room right now? Is this really what's happening? How do I fucking shift lock? Press control.
On that side? Close.
Holy fuck.
I saw him south.
I fucking thought I saw somebody there, dude. He actually headshot me. I lost my level 3.
Teddy, to your left, behind that tree.
Oh,
oh my god, dude! Oh, wait till you see the clip of what he just did.
That's insane, what the fuck?
He hit him again. He tagged him again. Dude, this guy is insane.
Like, what?
He forgot to reload. It's hysterical. He's hitting so many headshots.
Okay, we gotta move. We gotta move down.
Boo's moving in, boys. Throw some smokes. Throw a couple smokes out there.
I'll have smokes, bro. So fucking insane, dude. Like, what? Is this actually even possible?
Dude, wait.
You don't have any smokes, bro? Teddy, reload. You gotta reload, brother. Nice, Fraser. Work together. Use that rock. All right, Blue's moving in. You guys gotta pinch in. Pinch in together. Use that rock. Yep. Flank around.
He's up here somewhere.
Behind that rock, there's two. Push up there. They got it. Nice. 2v3. Work together, get that high ground. Yep, you got two people over there.
Fucking arm, dude, isn't it?
Yep, that's an arm.
I gotta grab a helmet.
Just missed. Nice shot, Teddy.
185.
Nice shot, Teddy. 2v2. Both behind that last rock there.
This one?
Yep, they have zone and cover, so you guys should start pushing now. There's no other cover besides that rock.
Start nading them from a
distance. Start nading while you can. There's nothing else in this circle. Throw some smokes out there. There you go.
Oh my god. You guys actually just killed the last one.
Oh my nade, dude. Holy shit, my nade.
Fucking monsters.
Dude, what? Teddy, you're fucking insane, bro.
Dude, this guy is nuts.
I had 5 kills that game.
I had 1.
Holy fuck, dude. He's
so good.
Dude, him with that Kar98, dude, he's nuts with the Kar98, dead ass. Like,
wait till you see the shot that he snapped onto. It was insane.